Hello and welcome back to Sam's Disney Diary. You want more from the Epcot International Festival of the Arts 2020? How about an encore performance from Trevor Carlton? Visual art in performance from the Showcase Plaza stage. Subscribe for more and be sure to check out the YouTube channel for more from the Festival of Arts and samsdisneydiary.com. You never know just what you'll see. Festival of Arts, Rise of the Resistance, Flower and Garden, the list goes on and on and on. And don't forget the Disney Nerds podcast, Congaloosh.
In just a few moments, a captivating visual artist will create Disney magic on canvas right before your eyes. Today, we are proud to feature the work of an artist whose combination of skilled performance and energetic studio work have made him a household name among Disney art collectors. A fusion of Americana and Warhol-era pop art, his work has been exhibited across the globe. Please, enjoy the performance art of Trevor Carlton.
So you guys ready for some villainy? Some villains up here? It's ready, let me hear it.
Locked me out and threw a feast.
What?
The world moves on and on. do look what you just made me, duh.
Wanted to do a villain on stage, and I wondered what that soundtrack would sound like, and there it was. Thanks so much for sticking around. I'm Trevor Carlton. The painting is available for sale at the booth right behind us, the Disney Fine Art booth, and I'll be here till about 6:30 signing, so come say hi. Also, if you get a chance, go to Morocco. There's the other Disney Fine Art booth and other artists like Tim Rogerson, Karen Aruda. Let me catch my breath. Thanks so much for cheering me on, y'all. I got shows tomorrow at 12 noon and 3:45 again, so if you can make it, see ya. Thanks.
Thanks for watching samsdisneydiary.com. Subscribe for more, and don't forget the Disney Nerds Podcast. We'll see you next time. Kongaloosh. Hit subscribe.